That was a pull down. See if I can get it to come on back. That was a good pull down right there. There it is. There it is. First of the morning, little smallmouth. Somehow I knew there'd be some smallies in here. Not a bad way to start the morning out. Pretty little guy. Come here. Come on. Come on. Show you guys real quick, little junior. There we go, better viewpoint of it. Let's get this out and get him back in. Well, that was decent, got the stink off. I tell you though, I've been wanting to try this little, yeah, I got my first one. Smallmouth. I've been wanting to try out this little finesse lipless I'm on. Oh, I'm off, daggum. And it sure is going to bat for me on this Jekyll lipless. This is a beautiful little pattern right here. It's sort of a cross between a, oh gosh, I don't know, a yellow perch pattern and a bluegill pattern. And Kelly's going to jump on in there and try and get a follow-up to what I had. Go get him, Kel. I'll run this seam one time and then I'll let you back at it. And we're kind of lucky right now. We don't have a bunch of muck in the water. There's this time of year, usually there's a lot of leaves, junk, dying off grass, but fingers crossed. You see those fish busting out there? I know. You got 2 bucks? We'll hit it. I think this will be a decent spot for a little bit. That was definitely a trout that busted this. The second one, my first was a smallmouth. Let me give this worm a try. Man, that was a good hit. Dang. It's the second one that's pulled off. Novik, I painted this with your special stuff. You on? Nice. That's all right. Good catch. Oh, look at all those bait fish. Oh my gosh. Look at them though. Holy mackerel, there's hundreds of them. Nice one. decent fish. Stay on. Stay on. Stay. Oh, you knucklehead. That was a good fish. That's twice. Well, these hooks are razor sharp, but I think maybe the fish are too big for these little. These are sixes or eights. These might be eights. Oh, look, tore the face up on it. Hit it hard. Oh, God dang it! Come on! Seriously? Stay pinned, baby. Come on. Oh, no. That was a good fish. Broke me off. Bit it off. Clean. Nothing. Nothing left. There's nothing. Jenny is sad. That's four times I broke off good fish today. Look at that. Tore it, the whole thing. The whole f***ing thing. Ah. My old faithful, Guggen Bates. Hot pink with black jig head. Works every time. First cast. Worked like a charm. Bit the whole thing off. Another one. That's so awesome. How many times do I get to pull off a good fish today? Let's go for an even dozen. Holy crap, got a fish. Can't believe it. It actually stayed on. Couple more landed. Decent one. Better. Going the right direction at least. I was not recording because I'm a dumbass. That's all right. Landed a trout on my pattern. Yay me. I've lost 4 really good ones today on my pattern. And finally connected with this trout. Yay. Little green fish. First little green fish of the day. Hello, little green fish. Little green fish. Tiny. Tiny little green fish. Thinks it's a monster. There we go. Got it off. This couldn't end any worse. There we go. One last break off. And we're done. Yep. We are done. It's officially over. I've had enough. I have had enough. So I got like a foot of leader left. I'll tell you what though. This leader knot, it held true. Had a million break offs and not a single one of them broke there. So, thank you, Sniper. You are fantastic, and I am done. That's the day, folks. We are out of here. Thanks for hanging out with us at the Spring River. I caught a few. There'll be some highlights. Thanks for watching. As always, happy casting.